Hello, my name is Irai Messier, I'm the author of the GroupSpeedDial extension, and this is the short introduction video. Let's start by creating a new group called Work with the 3x3 dials. Let's go in and add some pages. There is several ways how to add a page. You can just type it in, like github.com. But if you are already on some page, it's much easier just to right-click and select Add this page to a dial. Then let's go to Work and select a second dial. That's it. Let's go back. The third option is drag and drop a link, for example, from your bookmarks, like this. Once you have some pages, you can move them around, you can swap them, or even move them to a different group. If you make some mistake, like accidentally deleting a dial, you can always undo any change using history. The last thing I would like to show you is the cloud synchronization and the cloud dials. To access the cloud, you need to create an account. You can use your existing account in one of these services. Once you're in, your dials will be automatically synchronized, and you will be able to access them anywhere, anytime, using the cloud dials webpage. It's a standard webpage that can be viewed in any web browser, including the one in your phone. So that's it. Feel free to write me if you have any issues, and of course consider supporting this project by donation or upgrading to a professional version. Thank you.